Now let's start question number 5th of exercise 12A. Question is write as a fraction in lowest terms. Percentage is given to us and we have to write it as fraction in lowest terms. So how we convert 20% as fraction in lowest terms? See, 20%, when we remove the percent sign, so this will be 20 upon 100. Okay, 20% means 20 upon 100. Now we have to convert this into lowest terms, means we will reduce this fraction into simplest form. So this will be 0 and 0 cancel out. Okay, 2 ones are 2 and 2 fives are 10. So 20 upon 100 means 1 upon 5. So 20% in lowest term is 1 upon 5. Now let's start B part. B part is 12 1/2%. So first of all, we will convert this mixed fraction into improper fraction. This will be 12 twos are 24. 24 plus 1 is 25. So this will be 25 upon 2%. Now we have to convert this percentage as fraction in lowest terms. So how we will do? See, when we remove percent sign, that means we divide the fraction by 100. Okay, so this will be 25 upon 2 divided by 100. Or you can write simply as 25 upon 2, because we write 100 in the denominator. Okay, see, in this also, this will be 25 upon 2, divide will become multiply and we reciprocal the divisor. Okay, so 25 ones are 25, 25 fours are 100, this will become 1 upon 8. And in this case also, 25 ones are 25, 25 fours are 100, so this is 1 by 8. You can use any method. Okay, you can directly put 100 in the denominator, or you can solve like this, means divide by 100 and then convert this division sign to multiplication and reciprocal the divisor, and after that solve it. Okay, you can use any method out of these two. Now let's start C part. C part is 6.25%. We have to convert this decimal fraction in lowest terms. So 6.25% means 625 upon 100%. Okay, now we have to remove this percent, because we have to convert this percentage into fraction in lowest terms. So this will be 625 upon 100, and this percent means multiply by 1 upon 100. Okay, now convert it into lowest terms. 25 25s are 625, 25 4s are 100, 25 1s are 25, 25 4s are 100. So 1 multiply by 1 is 1, and 4 multiply by 4 is 16. Okay, so 6.25% is equal to 1 upon 16. In the lowest terms, we will write 6.25% as 1 upon 16. So this is question number 5th of exercise 12A.